Welcome back to Character Select. I guess we'll finish off Aiko. How do you double entendre.
Happiness. Lots of virtual sex with anime ghosts now. I guess I'm still
so
searching for the answer.
Same here. Please let me know when you find it.
Oh, I found it. It was behind the couch. Tiffany, I guess? Sure, let's talk to Tiffany.
Good girl out there.
Oh, yeah, I totally forgot to mention, when we started the game over, we decided to play as female.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
to give V here some closure.
Aww.
Alright, so. Store, she needs glitter bottles. And some bead bracelet. And... does she actually like to drink?
She likes a lemon drop. What does the cat girl like to drink? Now I'm curious.
Lime margaritas. I looked that up in between episodes.
Adorable. This is going to make my uniform so much cuter. Oh my god, how cute is this?
On a scale of 1 to cute, pretty darn cute. That's why I bought it for you, baby.
Just setting everything to random.
Yep. Gotta be surprised on occasion.
She doesn't like family, so.
I try to stay as far away from those freaks as I can.
It's one of the bottom two.
That's cool.
Yeah, she didn't like that.
Should have been the freaks then.
I gotta know, what cup size you rockin'?
Because that's totally, well...
not creeper. We could also ask how old she is.
We could. Yeah, let's go with that.
I'm 20 years old. Mm-hmm.
You're not old enough to drink.
Are you sure?
Are you sure?
I'd love to go out with you.
You hear that? She'd love to go out with us. We must be doing something correct. To the casino. Okay.
She's really into games.
You're not legally allowed to be here. At least not in Vegas. Start with passion always, right?
Passion, passione. Sentiment, and moves.
Yeah.
If we can.
No moves that I can see.
Or sentiment. Damn. What's she like again? Flirtation? Yeah, flirtation.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, we can totally get some moves now.
Bing!
Just watch out for them purple hearts. They're getting awfully close. Oh, we can get some sentiment, too, unless you do that.
Where's sentiment?
Boom, boom.
Yeah, but then we miss out on a foreshot of flirtation, which he loves.
No!
Yeah, but then that happens.
Why would you not tell me that was coming?
You went too fast.
Oh, you're a jerk. You are the worst wingman ever.
No, that's I wouldn't do that. Don't do that.
What?
Do not do this.
Yeah. I wouldn't even look in there.
Yeah.
Is there any sense? No. That wasn't bad.
It was not bad. Not bad at all.
Let's do that. No.
No. No. How about no?
Sabotage every single one of our date attempts. That would be hilarious.
What if we did this? Would that drop the sentiment down enough to use? I think it would. Oh, nope. It's that stupid heart there. Purple heart. Would that work without setting off any purples? Yeah. There we go. All right, let's get rid of these purple hearts.
Yeah, get rid of these flipping broken hearts.
We could get five blues. I mean, it's okay.
Well, Damn, that was 12 per.
Yeah, that was pretty good. Passion level 4, yo.
Passion level 5!
Moves. Or moves, or...
Her
sentiment.
Passion level is over 5,000! I think I'm mixing my memes there. Too much dank. Alright.
Oh, we can totally get some flirtation going here.
Yeah, I'm worried about those purples, though. I guess I can do that.
Yeah,
3 just... points away? Screw you, game.
Nope. yeah, that'll be safe. Move. That'll be safe.
Yay! All the muns.
Thanks for taking me out. That was so nice of you.
I'm so glad you had fun at this casino. Not weird at all.
We got a 1-year-old cat, dude. No matter how you cut that and look at it, it's just wrong.
What?
The
1-year-old cat girl?
She's either 1-year-old, 15-year-old.
Well, she's 1 and a bit, so she's actually older than 15. I'm assuming.
Maybe.
All right, how about Keanu? Let's go to Keanu.
Keanu Reeves? What?
Did she just say toods?
Yep, she totally did. Toots.
Why is she giving me tood?
Hey, we got a message.
I finally won something at the casino. Maybe now I can put a tiny dent in my massive debt. Aw, yeah.
Good for her. Good for her. All them crazy student loans and bribes she had to do to become a college teacher.
Ugh, student loans. Alright.
She wants a
maracas, because that's not at all
racist.
That
water bottle and cardio weights.
Ding, ding.
Oh.
And...
That's a lot of money.
What is she like?
You're going to get her drunk.
She boozes pina coladas, so...
She like pina coladas.
And getting drunk by the bay. Ding!
Looks like the babysitter's staying late tonight.
Maracas.
Really?
Is she happy or is she like insulted?
What are you trying to say? Just kidding. Thanks. Now this is a girl who understands me.
Damn, we got just a shit ton of money of honey for that. Honey. Increase the amount of talent tokens that fall by 50%. And consume all the power tokens on the grid.
Oh.
Okay, so that could work well with the nail polish.
Yeah, let's get rid of the shoes. Not those shoes, the other shoes.
I like the other shoes.
I don't.
Go fuck yourself.
So hard to actually pull that off.
Go ahead, ask me anything.
What's your birthday?
Mark it down.
Mark.
Let me ask you something. How do you feel about girls who wear makeup?
A little bit is okay?
Yeah, let's go with that.
Hey man, whatever floats your boat.
Aw.
Questions are traps, it's just like real dating.
I know, right?
I know what I wanted to do. Upgrade us charisma and luck. There we go. Alright, let's ask her on a date.
What are we waiting for?
Can we just... Okay, the next girl that we go to, except unless it's Momo, which it's going to be. The girl after Momo, can we just get her, like, crazy right, drunk? I want to see what happens.
Sure.
Where are we?
The outdoor lounge.
Okay, it looked like a shipping container yard. I was like, what the fuck?
Hey, we can get...
What is she like? Talent? Okay.
Yeah, we can get the green double threes here.
Alright, right on!
Oh, a bunch of sentiment too, thrown in there. So she actually likes talent, huh? Okay.
That's really sweet of you.
Okay.
And we gotta get our passione up. And no, bad idea. Bad idea, Broken Hearts. I see your game.
Romance, maybe? More romance? That got us a bunch more blue.
Yeah, I gave her the thing that makes blue drop more often.
Yeah.
So, hopefully that works out.
Does she like sexuality? I don't know if she likes sexuality.
She does not like romance, actually.
Oh, sweet.
What's wrong with romance? Why do people not like romance?
She likes talent, but dislikes romance. I don't know. Maybe she's tired of romance. She apparently had an ex or whatever. She has a kid.
Ah.
Let's do that.
Oh, okay.
I can start banking on these talents that are everywhere.
That's true.
Or get some more moves, maybe.
Random.
We can totally use that one. Or, hey, whoa, no, go back. That green one.
Oh, double power tokens!
Yeah!
Oh my
now
god!
Use the blue. Now go ahead and use the blue.
Wait. Yeah.
Bam bam!
Hablaffle!
That was a good match for us.
Oh, so yeah.
I had no idea this place could be such a great time!
That's the booze talking, honey. Also my stunning sexuality. I mean my natural talent. Oye mamacita outfit. Okay. Let's set her over to random. Actually, can I just do that for all the girls from here?
Yeah, you could.
No, I can't set it to random until they have at least one unlocked. Alright, next time on Character Select.
More
Boobs
cat.
McGee and us are gonna... Wait, by the two of us playing this game, are we making everything into a weird threesome situation?
We'll find out the
answer next time on Character Select!
Okay, fine. We'll wait.